Skydive or snorkel?
Skydive or snorkel? That's such a hard one because I've done both and I love both. Skydiving was so scary though, because it literally feels like you're just, okay, this is it, and it's over, but it's not. And scuba diving is so much fun. I would say snorkeling because I love being under the water.